Hi everyone, Grant for the Flame Learning channel. In this video, I'm going to take you through the different methods of contacting Autodesk Support when you're having issues with your Autodesk application. This is not only applicable to Flame, but for most Autodesk applications. So the first step is to open your web browser and navigate to the Autodesk Knowledge Network. This can be found at knowledge.autodesk.com. This site gives you a variety of resources, including the knowledge base, documentation, and access to the support details to get your situation investigated. Now the second step is to log into your Autodesk account. Click the Sign In button and enter in your Autodesk account details and password. You would use the same login details for accessing any aspect of your Autodesk account. Once you're signed in, you can click the Contact Support link to the right of the Questions banner. Now the Contact Support page will give you access to various portals dealing with various account and product-related tasks. For application support issues, you need to scroll down to the bottom of the page and choose the Using My Product option. Now, since the support portal is for a range of Autodesk products, you need to choose your product from the list, as well as the version number in order to be directed to the right place. So essentially, you've identified yourself and you've told us which product you're using. Progressing into the next page, you are now presented with the Flame support information and you can choose from the following three options. Firstly, you can choose to send us an email, and this is normally answered within 2 days. Secondly, you could dial the given number and speak to a support specialist. The phone numbers will vary depending on your location. What is equally important is when you call in, you will be asked for your Express Service ID. So please make a note of this and enter it into the phone when prompted on the call. You will then be placed in an automated queuing system and the next available support specialist will take your call. Now, if you don't have time to wait on the phone, or perhaps you know you have a specific time in mind, your other option is to schedule a support call with one of our support specialists. To do this, you would click the Schedule a Call option. This launches a pop-up window where you'll be asked to fill in a quick summary of your product issue. You'll also need to choose your language and your time zone. When you click the Next button, you'll be taken to the Date and Time page where you can choose a date. This is further broken down into morning, afternoon, and evening, and if you click on any of them, you can choose a specific time slot that suits you. You click through the various options to confirm your date and time, and you'll get a confirmation of your scheduled call. So those are your three options to contact Autodesk Support, and hopefully we can resolve your issue in an efficient and timely manner. Please subscribe to the Flame Learning channel for future videos, and thanks for watching.